see how nicely my mini pizza prepared. So really healthy, so much, everything is so much. It's not looking yummy. Can see how nicely the pizza is getting ready. Added some pizza sauce. White sauce and pizza seasoning. And covering this for another 7-8 minutes. Added some pizza seasoning. Let's see, I'm listening now. So this is ready. Homemade pizza pot. I prepared my dough with clarified butter, curd, and a little bit of salt and baking powder. I'm keeping this for 30 minutes. In the meanwhile, I'm preparing my white sauce with butter, white flour or cornflour. Added pinch of salt. I'm going to add some little bit of cold milk.